short bedtime story. Patrick does not do his homework himself. Once upon a time, there lived a boy called Patrick. He did not do his homework. His teacher scolded him for not doing his homework. His parents were very angry of him. One day, he saw his cat playing with a doll. He grabbed the doll. The doll said, "Save me, save me. Save me from the cat. I will grant any of your wishes." Patrick told the elf to do his homework. The elf asked Patrick all questions. Patrick was tired. It was his last homework, maths. The elf asked all the lessons: addition, subtraction, multiplication, and division, and asked him to get books for him from the library. The homework was done, and the elf left. Patrick took the homework to the school. When Mac corrected his homework, Mac saw that he got all A's in his homework. So the teacher smiled at Patrick. His parents were amused how Patrick did the homework. I will share you a secret from the story. The elf did not do the homework. Patrick did the homework, but he thought the elf was doing the homework. Moral of the story: hard work, everybody.